You, me, and the cubes. Somewhere else, there are strange creatures called Phalos.
Game start.
You can create Phalos within your Wii remote by shaking it up and down. Then fling your new Phalos onto the cube. Phalos are heavier than they look, though, and may make the cube tilt out of balance. If the cube tilts too far, the Phalos will slip and may even fall. Phalos will walk around on their own and help each other stay on the cube. To clear a level, you'll need to fling a set number of Phalos onto the cubes before time runs out.
Congratulations.
You, me, and the cubes.